Now let us discuss the eligibility criteria for attempting this prestigious exam. Candidates applying for this exam should either be the citizen of Nepal, Bhutan, India or Tibet who came to settle in India before 1st January 1962. The candidate should be unmarried and physically fit in all terms and shouldn't have withdrawn for himself from the past training he has been into. The applicant should have passed 12th from a registered school educational belonging to a known university with the subjects physics and mathematics respectively, and the students who are currently in 12th can also fill the form.